everybody, and welcome to this program. This is Mrs. Teerink's first grade class, and we are going to perform The Little Red Hen today. My name is Mr. Booby. I'm their music teacher that they see twice throughout the week, and then they also see Mrs. Van Weston once throughout the week. We've been working very hard on getting our program together. They've been doing a great job with their lines and their singing and their actions, and we're very excited to have you as our audience today. So we hope you enjoy the show.
She called out to her friends and neighbors, saying,
"If we plant these lovely seeds, we'll have more grain than we need."
Beautiful sunshine.
Thank you.
to grow, grow, and grow. Filled with the tall golden green, she called out to her friends and neighbors, saying,
"If we rip this lovely wheat, we'll soon have bread to eat." What a lovely day to reap the wheat.
Very carefully, she cut the wheat and tied it into bundles. The next day, it was time to take the wheat to the mill so it could be ground into flour. Eagerly, she called out to her friends and neighbors, saying,
"If we take this to the mill, we'll certainly have our fill."
Chicks were quite hungry.
Anxiously,
she called out to the neighbors, saying,
"When we turn this flour into bread, we'll have meals for days ahead."
Formed a loaf and carefully placed it in the oven. Before long, the animals began to gather as they smelled the delicious smell of baking bread.
And the little red hen busied herself setting her table with plates, glasses, napkins, silverware, and fresh butter.
"Wow, this is rough, really rough."
"Yeah, maybe I have a little milk with my bread."
"Maybe she will have some crackers too." love it. Now, let's not have a hissy fit.
Nearby, she smiled sweetly, turned to them, and read a poem.
So many times I asked for help, but you were not inclined to give me your assistance, your support, or your time. So now that the day is done and we have bread to eat, don't you feel a little guilty that you didn't help plant the wheat or come to my assistance when it was time to reap or grind it, or even needed to go? No, you didn't even mind it.
The lured hen, the animals hung their head in shame. The lured hen was right.
They didn't deserve any reward as they didn't do anything right.
Wow, this must have been rough. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I have no excuse. Cat got my tongue. I'm sorry.
I ducked out every time you asked for help. I'm sorry.
My name is Grace, but I'm sorry.
That's not the way friends should be. I'm sorry.
The lured hen truly believed that each of the animals had learned an important lesson.
After gathering them together, she made room for each and every one of them at her table.
A lesson that you each have learned, you only get what you have earned.
And the next time that someone thinks to ask, I'll help you help them do the task.
In the meantime, take a seat and share the goodness that comes from growing wheat.